The Bakrim reeled as rumor after rumor flooded in following the fall of Fydot Castle. The leader of their enemy, a youth scarce old enough to shave. Their own Abuna Branton, a man unworthy of their trust. The Dark Knights routed in the field of battle. But above all else, the news that King Dorgalawa's daughter still lived. In their desperation, the people wept. They yearned for a righteous leader, a savior to bring them prosperity. The Lady Kashua was the answer to their prayers. Lancelot Tartaros, mouthpiece of the Holy Lodician Empire, recognized Kashua as the rightful heir to the Valerian throne. The quarrel over succession was officially laid to rest. By Lancelot's accounting, this prior unrest, as he named it, stemmed not from a deep-rooted divide between clans, but instead from the misdeeds of a handful of power-hungry men. The history books would speak of no great Valerian war. Yet only the landed and the nobility paid any service to Lancelot's tale. For those who resented the ascendancy of the Bakrim, words made a poor salve. The wounds they had suffered would not heal without further bloodshed. So it was that while the lie of the battlefield changed, the war raged on. What had once been seen as a clash of clans became a rift between rulers and the ruled, a struggle to break free from the yoke of oppression.